For more on the heritage of Grant and other neighborhoods of Ward 1, we turn to Councilor Bennett. Councilor Bennett's ward includes the downtown and West Salem business districts and the adjacent historic residential areas, including the Central Area Neighborhood Development Organization, CANDU, Northeast Neighbors, or NEN, and the south end of Highland Neighborhood.
It's the older neighborhood in Salem. It's really where Salem began, and it has the Chemeketa Court Street Historic District, as well as Grant Neighborhood, which is increasingly working on its historic status. It's a great ward to represent. It's very diverse, very interesting. We have a variety of issues that we work on in this neighborhood, particularly transportation-related issues, and because it's so close in and so close to our employment centers, very interested in bicycle and pedestrian transportation opportunities. We also are looking forward to continued urban renewal work in the downtown center. Willamette University is always planning for its future. Other issues that the ward has dealt with have included the railroad. We are completing the full railroad quiet zone through the downtown out all the way through my ward. We'll be looking at plans over the next couple of years for redeveloping State Street, making it a more appropriate gateway to the Capitol. And that kind of work will continue, I'm sure, for several years. Along with that, we deal with some contentious issues in this ward, including parking, questions about how the hospital is redeveloping. We'll be looking more closely at the kinds of urban renewal strategies we can do for increasing the vibrancy and commercial activity in the downtown area, as well as in the surrounding neighborhoods. So it's an area I have represented for 7 years. I have at least 2 more years on the City Council, and if anyone from Ward 1 has any issues, they're more than welcome to give me a call or email me, and we'll go to work on them right away.